As born first, reading level 2. Clever Rabbit and the Wolves. Clever Rabbit was trapped. He was in the middle of a ring of wolves.
Dinner, said Big Wolf.
Wait, said Clever Rabbit. Don't you want to see my dance?
No,
said Big Wolf.
I want to eat you.
I want to see your dance, said Little Wolf.
Clever Rabbit tapped his foot. He sang,
La, la, la. Stomp your foot on the world, La. Copy me. La, la, la.
All the wolves stomped their feet.
This is fun,
they said.
Show us more.
La, la, la. Dum, 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 sang Clever Rabbit.
Turn around on the word thumb.
This is easy, said Big Wolf.
Oh, yes, said Clever Rabbit. Try it faster.
La, 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 tum, 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 sang Clever Rabbit. He sang it faster and faster. The wolves stomped their feet. They turned around and around.
I'm dizzy, said Little Wolf.
Clever Rabbit danced into the long grass.
Keep dancing, he called. La, 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 tum, tum, tum. La, 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 tum, tum, tum.
One by one, the wolves fell to the ground.
Where's that rabbit?
Asked Big Wolf. But Clever Rabbit was far away, and the wolves were too dizzy to chase him.